Hello everyone, I am Akash Kumar. I am pursuing postgraduate diploma in industrial management from National Institute of Industrial Engineering, Mumbai. Some background information about me. I am from Maharajganj district of Uttar Pradesh, India. I completed my BTech in electronics and communication from Dr. K.N. Modi Institute of Engineering and Technology, Modi Nagar, Uttar Pradesh. I have been consistent performer in my academics and also in extracurricular activities. In school, I was ranked first from grade 6 to 12, that is consequently for 7 years. I also participated and won many competitions like debate, essay writing, quiz and drawing. I showed my leadership qualities by serving as house captain in my school. With all my skills, I moved to college and continued the same performance, where I also showed my keen interest in robotics and participated in robotics competition at national level. In college, I worked as editor of college magazine and also was founding member of Basic Electronic Think Zone and Electronics Club. Before coming to NITI, I worked with Infosys as senior systems engineer for 29 months. At my workplace, I was appreciated for my work by client and my senior team members. I received Insta Award and Star of the Month Award for my outstanding and consistent performance. I received excellent rating in performance appraisal for 2 consecutive years. I was also awarded as Star of the Month at Infosys Training. Now I'll discuss about the work which I did at Infosys. I worked as SAP Basis Consultant on ERP SAP to streamline process workflow and material flow. I coordinated license measurement with the client to curtail and control cost expenditure, which was very important part of my work. I was also responsible for SOX reporting and auditing, which was done at the end of every month to avoid any unauthorized activities in the system. Many times I had conducted induction and mentorship process for new resources in team, for which I received letter of recommendation by manager for organizing and delivering the knowledge sessions. Now, after my completion of course, I'll be ready for new job and responsibilities as manager. I learned from principle of management about theory X and theory Y managers. And I personally believe that a manager should behave and take decisions as per the situation and not based on any preconceived notion. In this way, excellence can be easily achieved at personal level as well as organizational level, which will take everyone in the organization to the zenith of success. By an exercise known as Three Idiots Crossing the Valley, which you can read from my blog, it is very much clear that everyone in a team should trust each other and every individual should be competent enough to take responsibilities and act equally so that at crisis situation could be managed easily. Once again, thank you for watching my CV. For more details, please read my CV, and to know my view on organization, management and teamwork, do visit my blog. Thank you.